Hello, it's another edition of the Tricky Sumo Blog for August 4th, 2024. I'm in Derek Shapiro's place. I have a baby son with me. He's a blogger.
Boston, Mass.
Yeah. Okay. But he's also a TikToker.
I'm a TikToker, yes.
He's in my movie, No Lip Tilty Chapter 2.
Yep.
A movie, and Ted Chandler, he always had to come here for Dallas. He helps Derek out on his podcast.
Yep.
How you doing, Mr. Verbo?
I'm doing good, Chucky. How you doing?
Great. Thank you for being part of my Chucky.
You're welcome, Chucky. Yes. You're welcome.
So you being Derek's son, Derek Shapiro's son, right?
Yes.
Is it like a prize to be his son?
No. I wish I was your son, Chucky.
A lot of people say that. But let me ask you a question, okay?
Okay, go ahead.
So you're in No Lip Tilty Chapter 2.
Like, I'm sorry to interrupt. Like, I just want to say that I'm famous. Like, just follow my TikTok. Like, I'm more famous than my dad. and Chucky, you're my favorite. Like, you'll always be my heart.
Thank you.
Okay?
Thank you.
Like, you're better than my dad. Do not tell my dad that, okay?
Marty.
Okay.
Let me ask you a question.
Okay.
Now. Okay. So you're in No Lip Tilty Chapter 2.
Yes.
Okay. So you play Dallas. This is
Poppy, guys. My sister's cat. But anyway,
London.
Go ahead.
Okay. So you are in No Lip Tilty 2. You play Dallas, right?
Yes.
If you play in Dallas, you helped my character out.
I did.
Get out of the. We'll get freed.
Yes.
Why did you want to help me out? Why did your character Dallas want to help Chucky out?
Well, because you know I like to help people out, right?
Mm-hmm.
Well, helping people out is good because I can make good money for that. You know, I like helping people out because helping people out is good. You know,
okay.
I love helping people out. It makes me feel good. You know,
yeah.
It makes me feel like amazing, like $1 million.
High five, high five. Okay, now let me ask you a question, Bebop.
Yes.
So, Bebop, you help your dad out with his podcast sometimes, right? You're on his cable show sometimes.
Yeah.
You're on the Episode Monthly show.
Yes, sometimes. With Dylan and Vinny.
D Shop in the Morning sometimes.
Yes.
How do you feel to be on this show with so many platforms?
Well, I don't know. Like.
A lot of pressure?
Not a lot of pressure. Well, yeah, that's.
Do you feel like a star?
Hey, feeling like a star, it feels great, you know? Because when I feel like a star, it makes me feel happy, good, excited. It makes me feel welcome, part of that life, you know?
Okay.
Like my goal is, right? Let me tell you, my goal is, to walk on a red carpet someday. And be on a billboard someday. People can see me. And my TikTok to be on a billboard. My Instagram, my Facebook, and my YouTube. Like, everything, you know? That's my job, and that's my job helping people out. Helping people out. That's my job, being on someone's show, like your show, like Vinny's show. Like, that's my job.
Okay, we'll be right back. I want to tell you about your TikTok next.
Yes.
Check and see my blog. We'll play a song. We'll do the No Lip Tilty Chapter 2.
Yes.
Trailer. We'll be back. Check and see my blog.
Yep.
We'll be back. Chucky Sima here to tell you No Lip Tilty Chapter 2 is out now on movieinternetchannel.yellowside.com. Derek Shapiro plays me for some reason. It stars me as Chucky Sima and, of course, Derek's son, Ribba. Thank you, Dallas.
Chucky, yes. Go for your audition.
I will. I just want to thank you so much for giving me a lock.
Yes.
Also, it stars Derek Shapiro as Frank with Dylan and Terica, newcomer Terica. Hey, Rico, what's going on?
Hey, what's going on?
Hey!
Guess what I did today?
What?
I locked up Chucky Seymour in the apartment basement.
Also, it stars Benny the Boots Bucci. Yes.
Hello!
The hell is a video call? What the hell is this?
It's me, Chucky!
I'm sorry, who?
Chucky Sima!
Oh my god, no.
And, of course, it stars Serenity Rose with, of course, Rachel, newcomer Rachel.
Chucky's friend.
Chuck
Chucky friend.
Your Chucky's friend?
Chucky friend.
Also, don't forget, Daniel Quick is Dr. Jalapeno.
Hey, where you been?
You know, I've been locked up in the basement.
Basement? For what reason?
Also, a guest stars the Naked Cowboy.
I found him.
Naked Cowboy! Chucky Seymour here! Chucky Seymour!
Chucky Seymour!
Chucky Seymour!
Chucky Seymour!
Can you do a song, Chucky Seymour?
Chucky Seymour! Chucky Seymour! Chucky Seymour!
And also some great tracks. Stormy Imagine by Melissa Bowes. Me and Walter, yes, we sing Get Down On It, Get Down On It.
But we're not cool.
I'm cool. I'm Chucky. Seymour. Hey.
And what you gonna do?
You wanna get down? Tell me.
What you gonna do?
Also, me and Walter, we sing Come and get your lab.
Come and get your lab. Come in.
Come and get your
Chucky lab. Shima lab. And also, Derek Shapiro and Walter, they sing Material Dude.
We are living in a material world, and I'm a material dude.
No Lips, No Teeth, Chapter 2, out now on movieinternational.yourlessite.com. Chucky Seymour,
Dylan,
with Come and Get Your Love by Redbone. No Lips, No Teeth, Pop 2.
Hey, what's the matter with your head? Yeah, hey. What's the matter with your mind? You're sighing. Oh,
hey.
Nothing's the matter with your head. Baby, find it. Come on and find it. With it.
With it, baby, cause you're fine
in your mind and you look so divine. Come and get your love.
Come and get your
Chucky Seymour love. Come and get your Chucky Seymour love.
Hey,
what's the matter with your feel right? Don't you feel right, baby?
Hey,
oh yeah. Main line, alright. I said, find it,
darling.
Love it if you like it. Hey, it's your business if you want some. Take some, get it together, baby. Come and get your love. Come and get your Chucky Seymour love. Come and get your love. Come and get your Chucky Seymour love. Come and get your love. Come and get your Chucky Seymour love. Right?
That's right. Whatever you say. Yep.
Come and get your Chucky Seymour love. Hey, what's the matter with your fear, right? Don't you fear right, baby?
Hey.
Oh yeah. Get from the main line. All right. La 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 la. Woo yeah! Takashima!
La 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 la.
Oh yeah, Takashima here. Come and get your love. Come and get your Takashima love. Come and get your love. Redbone, Takashima.
Dylan.
Yep.
Yes, from No Lips, No Teeth Pop.
Two.
Okay, we're back. I just noticed I had Derek Shapiro's name because I'm using his stream yard. So in the first part, if you had Derek Shapiro's name... Am I making it Italian?
No, Mom. The fan is because it's nice, relaxing. The other fan. Anyway.
So tell me, you have a...
I have a TikTok.
You have a TikTok.
I could have done my phone, but oh well.
Tell me about your TikTok.
Well, my TikTok, right? Because... being a TikToker is good. Because me, my dad, and my sister, right? Let me tell you. We went to California. We went to TikTok headquarters. Have you heard of TikTok?
Yes.
Well, it came out 2016. That was... TikTok is old social media. It's older than me. Anyway. Well, we didn't know TikTok back then. 2016.
Well, you're so older than you. When did TikTok start?
Oh, I don't want to get my phone, but my phone's upstairs. Anyway. I don't know when. I can't remember. Yeah, 2016, something like that. Yeah.
Interesting. So, tell me about your TikTok. Where can people find your TikTok?
Maybe YouTube. Yeah. YouTube.
No, but what on TikTok?
Not YouTube. Google. Search me about Google. You can find my YouTube. Search me up at River_Shapiro.
RIBYR. River_Shapiro?
Yes, Shapiro.
But that's TikTok, right?
Yeah, on Google. But it can be on... You see me on Google, but it shows TikTok on there.
Are you on Instagram too?
Yes, I am. What? River_Shapiro. But not at though. On Instagram. Just River.
So River_Shapiro on TikTok too?
Yep. And my Facebook is just follow me at River Shapiro.
Okay. And on YouTube too?
Yes, River Shapiro.
Because you have some plane videos on there.
Yes,
too.
You can subscribe me.
And Disney videos. You have like a few thousand views in some of them. I mean, it is amazing. You know what I'm saying?
Chucky, you're funny to my dad. I wish you were my dad, Chucky.
Yeah, no. Hey, Dr. Matt, you know.
Like, hey, Chucky, I just love you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. So, Chucky, I was going to call you Chucky. Yo, bye-bye.
Like Chucky the doll.
Yeah.
Get it?
So, yeah, you know what we should do? We should do just a quick song. We should do like A, B, C, easy as one, two, three. Do it with me.
A, B, C, baby, do it with me.
Bye-bye. Chucky Shima.
I love being your in this.
Blog.
I love
the no, blog. B.
Blog.
B. No. No. B.
Blog.
B. Blog. No. Be like Victor.
Victor.
No. Victor.
Oh, Victor.
Yes.
Blog.
Yes.
Oh, I was saying blog.
I had no lips, no teeth. So.
Oh, blog.
Yeah, blog. Not a blog, but a blog is like braiding. This is a video. I can't say blog too much because my no lips, no teeth. That's one of the things that I can't eat. I only can
like
drink.
Like raccoon feed me.
That's not about.
Well, me and my dad said that. Well, yesterday we said that on I said that.
Well, okay, but tell me about.
Well, we saw a raccoon. You know, you heard of Salem, Mass, right?
Mm-hmm.
Well, we used to live in Salem, right? And when I was there, right? When my dad, I saw a raccoon. I don't know if I did.
Mm.
No, I did not. He saw it. I was not there. Mm-hmm. He saw a raccoon. It was in the apartment. Mm-hmm. And it was crazy. So yeah, so that's why my dad said raccoon female, and I said it too, so I get it from
high
him
five.
So yeah,
okay, Bebo, your dad loves you.
He does, but I love you more than my dad.
What?
But don't tell my dad that, okay? Because you're Chucky, you're amazing. Okay, I hope Dylan and Vin did not
hold on, someone wants to say hello. Okay.
Hello. I just want to say I'm the second producer to the show. I heard everything you said. I'm in the background.
Hi, Dad.
We're going to talk after the show, okay? Okay, Chucky's going to close everything off. Mom back. Okay. Yeah, bye. So thank you very much, Bubba.
Yes, Chucky.
Thank you, Derek, my executive producer. He looks mad at you right now. Oh boy. Okay. Bubba Shapiro, Chucky Shima Vlog. Thank you for being part of my show.
Nice to meet you, Chucky.
I wouldn't go near your dad right now, huh?
Oh no. Oh boy. Yeah.
Yes. Okay. Take it easy. Oh, he was gonna teach you to a movie. Now he's gonna teach you to a you gotta cheat him to a YouTube movie. Oh,
well, maybe Jollibees.
Yeah, but now he's gonna cheat you to the convenience store now.
Convenience store down the street.
Because he said that I'm better than him.
Well, Chucky, I'm being
serious. He's gonna cheat you to a movie at the movie theater.
Okay, fine. You both are amazing.
Now he's smiling a little bit. Okay, take it easy.
Nice. Love you, Chucky.
Take it easy. And by the way, Dylan says, me and
him. Trevor Hamlin.
Derek are the same person. Are we the same person?
No, you're different.
Thank you very much.
And Chucky, I love you, Chucky.
Love you, too.
Have a good one, Chucky.
You, too. Peace out, guys.
Peace, gals, guys.
Bye-bye.